on one of the palm trees in Guilford, the Blue-Ish Report. January the 2nd, Monday, 4 o'clock. All is quiet, all is good. All is well here in Guilford. With a slim skin of ice over Cook's Bay. Bit of a skim all the way across Cook's Bay. Monday. You can see there's a skim, very light skim of ice over the bay, Cook's Bay. There is a very, very light thin of ice in many spots Monday morning. From under the palm trees in Guilford, the Blue Ice Report, January the 2nd, as we overlook Cook's Bay. We see the bay has got a slight skim of ice over the entire bay, approximately 4 o'clock. Things are looking great.